Well, I just couldn't go by without getting some more public art, and this is one large horse at the old Red Garter Saloon here in Tucson. So I guess the theme today is horses and hummingbirds. Thanks for watching KRAZ TV and all of our public art. Well, here's some live plants growing on a iron tree. It's a lovely sculpture, all done here. It's a tattoo salon and piercing. And here's a picture of a iron guy looking up at it. Well, there it is in all of its glory. And here it is, adorned with real flowers. Thanks for watching Public Art at KRAZTV.com. Well, Doc Martin for KRAZ-TV Road Trips and Public Art. And yeah, you see it behind me. That's the large Kino bronze from Julian Martinez sculpture, Mexico, 1988. Eusebio Francisco Kino, Society of Jesuits, 1654 to 1711. So this is a giant sculpture. It's probably 2 to 3 times larger than life size. It's here at the corner of 15th Street and Kino Parkway in Tucson, Arizona. It is a lovely bronze. Somebody said it also matched the, or was the same person who did the Pancho Villa downtown. So there it is. One large. I'll walk up close. And the tag is in bronze too. Well, that's the shot. Here in Tucson, Arizona. Public art for the public interest. This man made history many years ago. We're making history now. Goodbye. Well, even the biopark, the new biopark or technology center for the university in their new location even has this as public art. That's right. Murals. Le Artis art students, Brianna Badia, Andre Beltrain, Eric Camacho, Daniela Duarte, Mateo Duarte, Marguerite Edwards, Marcela Garcia, Santos Leon, Alberto Navarro, Elijah Rodriguez, Juan Rodriguez, Charmaine Williams. Art instructors, Saul Ortega, Daryl Lewis, and Jessica Saleya. Saul. I guess they were painted and then fired in tiles here. So, this is another bit of art. I can see art on the backside. So, this is the Duke Biopark. This is what it looks like being built. H2O. And here it is, Marcus Aceas, Ahumada, Armas, Hall, Leon, Martinez, McDonald, Perez, Quiros, and Rowett. So there you have some public art here in Tucson, Arizona, done at the new biotech. Thank you. Well, this is on the west bank of the Santa Cruz River. That's right. This giant, two of them, maybe Gila monsters. They're a lovely piece of art. It's hard to get to these. These look like gecko footprints, too. These are giant mosaics and porcelain china, and there's two of them. Back to back. So, Craze TV is getting this public art here in Tucson, Arizona. Aren't they beautiful? Big and beautiful, baby. That's public art in Tucson.